the story so far. Agent 47 and his handler, Diana Burnwood, are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. When all of their recent missions turn out to be contracts for a shadow client, things take an unexpected turn. All their targets have been operatives in an invisible organization known as Providence. Providence has infiltrated the highest echelons of power and secretly owns our world. The Shadow Client wages a silent war against them. And so the Constant, Providence's enigmatic controller, seeks Diana out. His request: track down and eliminate the Shadow Client. In return, he offers something irresistible: the truth of 47's lost origins. Neither know that the man they hunt is 47's childhood friend. And unlike 47, he remembers everything.
At the location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47. You should be able to jimmy open the garage door with a proper tool. Why don't you search the pool area, 47?
Wow, that's amazing.
Found something. A file on Rupert Pierce, founder of Dynasty Global.
The world's largest internet retailer. If Pierce is a Providence operative, he's likely on the Shadow Client's hit list. But it's not what we came for. Keep looking for this. That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47.
Alright, interesting.
Should be
interested. Sesame on me. Open. Ah. Pick up. What's that?
Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely.
There
we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
Oh, baby. I like it. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I might need that. A knife too. What's that? I'm gonna take everything. Just, a sword. Wow, look at that. Let's close it, Okay. What's going on here?
bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
Tears of the Wolf was announced today. The sixth installment in the record-breaking teen fantasy franchise, which will be filmed exclusively in New Zealand, finds the eponymous in a fantasy world dimension, where she must destroy the mystical source of life and body across the multiverse, and save her new boyfriend Jared from the curse of the blank. This is a first example that is not based on the best-selling books, by the
Phone?
Kiora, Ari from Kiwi Repair here. Don't know when you folks are back in town, but give me a shout so I can swing by and fix that pesky bathroom ventilation system for you. I can't have the whole house smelling of nail polish now, can we? And anywho, like I said, just give me a shout. That's Ari, the repair guy.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got what we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
Oh, wow. Excuse me. I'm to kill them one by one.
Max, you in here? Max, come to mommy.
got rid of those guys. Oh boy. Oh boy. Now come with me. Wait a minute. Oh shit, someone saw me.
I thought I had to be around for this shit.
Area clear. Proceeding to
Oh sheesh, wait a minute, how do I reload? I missed that button. What? Oh, I can't move.
Donovan is back in London, working. He should receive the pictures as we speak.
Blackmail.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided to do a bit of outsourcing. Oh. I'm gonna turn in. You coming or what?
Yeah, I'm coming.
To get it.
Hey!
guy.
Okay.
Anyone got a visual? Right over there!
Get him in your sight. Hold on.
Get off the property.
We're gonna make it. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Why? Oh, man. I was so close. Oh, so close. Okay. You know what to do, right? You're going to kill her?
Unbelievable.
I see. Ah, oh, te voilà.
Now get off the boat.
I'm a magician, dumbass. Uh-oh. Oh, wow. Oh, shush. What the? How am I going to do this? What's that? It was a... Oh, shuriken. Interesting, nice. Yeah, go ahead, move. Okay. For you, I have something special.
Huh? Hey, man, I got Why is this happening to me today of all days?
Why not?
Them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
Distraction, huh? Oh, that guy. Am I supposed to shoot him or something? Okay. In that case, I guess I'm good. That guy is going to see me. Move, okay. Let's see that car, right? Move. Keep moving.
Find him. All right.
Better lock and load. Please exercise extreme caution. I've got nothing. Look for anyone suspicious.
I'm gonna have to dig him down. That's not bad. Blank check.
Well, it's official. New Zealand paid off. The client has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board are practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train? You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you. He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ortmeier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules. Welcome to the Agent Program, Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please.